So one of the things I'm looking for seems to be in here. That's the assassin. Fighting the commander.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Now, I've never observed him succeed. But he did this time. Barely. You see how little health he had left. Interesting. Well, I'll get there. Looks like maps I can't pick up. Get a better view of even. Varsabalam isn't small place all on its own, which I don't mind, because having DLC being tiny would be frustrating. So, check down there, I've checked in there, checked in there. Now I actually get to go down there. Move along. More torches than I'll ever actually use, but veterans—they I might put up a little more resistance. Or not. Resistance is futile. All will be burninated. God damn it. Well, that's the door you actually need the Baazars for. Those two holes behind these two guards. Stop touching me. You. Also that shield, but I'm turning around and going back that way. I'll pick it up on the way back out. Yeah. Thanks for the statement of the obvious. Anything else down here that I'd actually want? No, pickaxes aren't worth it.
I've got a little bit of leeway before I actually make another point. Should put me on the side of Oblivion. Wait, no, no.
Oh, actually, yes, it will. Because it takes me through a different area. Which matters. I haven't done any of this. It doesn't. I usually come through and clear this out first. I did. That's why it looks weird. Actually, yeah. This won't actually put me where I want to be, but it did take me somewhere I needed to clear out. Oh, and those are heavy. Good thing I didn't have anything in my inventory when I came this way. I would have had a problem. More specifically, would have just made me make a whole extra trip. I don't wanna. Yeah. Because I hadn't gotten down under here. But I do need to go up the stairs there. Okay. Now, into the forge we go. Now, there are multiple levels in this, which can make things slightly complicated. Especially in the maps.
Where are you? Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Nope.
Oof.
You're not super observant. Kidding me? I cast at him and he still walks away from me.
What's that?
That sounds like an Argonian.
What's that?
Down below.
Hello. Oh. Who's there? Huh? Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Ah. No. It's not gone. I'll pick up after that body. When I get that way. That's why I do need to go down there. It's not the first place I wanna flush out. Now that's the way I want to go. going down and around and tracking back under to get to. I figure once I'm done with Sundercliff, but before I actually go through to Valis, I'm gonna spend a lot of time cleaning up my stashes of loot. Since it will spot me and pick fights, I get to just burn everyone. Not quite. Okay. Yes, I over and under compensate for motion. It happens. You're right up there with a torch.
Huh?
Survive it, but that triggered a... That looks like a miner. Yeah? Shown yourself. Oh. Yeah. If all the bodies come to me, then gathering all their stuff will be so much easier. Anyone else want to come play while we're at it? No? The damn bowl. See what else is down here before I go up farther. I think this is gonna be it. Side path. This way. See whether or not the light sources are moving. It is a reasonable thing to do. Hello, dead people. That's a live body. Actually, I think there's probably more than one live body over there. Is right there. You pace back and forth. I can see tents, so there's probably sleeping bodies. Oh, you sat down. Not how I would describe it. Go ahead, line yourself up for me.
Whoa!
Damaged. Drain and damage are two different things, and oh boy, I just scattered your stuff. A bit. The other thing that flew off was the torch. Care about that. Sleeping bodies. Okay. Gonna have to go get that point of intelligence fixed. What's that? Oh, and that tent. have to kind of loop the whole way around. So. And rather than just having it blocked off from the start, as you're approaching. But before you're close enough to actually get caught in it, get hurt. Now I'm down here.
What's that?
Ah.
Ha! Ooh!
See? Forge. Twofer. Nice. Oh. I saw you wander that way. Oh, look at all the iron boots. Goodie. Or you can run away and go fetch someone else. I'm cool with that. How? Oh, you went to fetch a weapon. I almost forgot they could do that. Almost. Besides just picking up stuff because it's worth money, there is also the factor of it's taking supplies away from any stragglers that might be around. At least in principle, not necessarily in practice. This matters. Because, oh, look where I am suddenly. Shortcutted back. So, like I said, now that I am here, I'm going to do at least one more sales run. Get my stats fixed. Again, we will move on with this next time.